South Park, the Stick of Truth. I already have a game, but we'll start over.
Deep in the lands of Zaran, the humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive as they are attacked by the wicked drow elves of Larnia. Darkness falls as the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only as the Grand Wizard. For 1,000 years, the battle has been waged, with only the bravery of the Grand Wizard to protect his human followers. But even though the Wizard King is so undeniably cool, the drow elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the humans' most treasured relic, the Stick of Truth. But the tides of war are soon to change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid before the drow elves can manipulate his man and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whomever controls the stick controls the universe.
Well, I think that's everything.
We did it, hun. We're really moved in.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
Do you really think it will be better for him?
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's see how he's doing.
Sweetie, hun, you all dressed?
Hey, champ. How do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but, son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town?
I remember.
He doesn't remember.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here. Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right. Get outside and play, son.
I want to make some friends.
Like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Yeah, we love you too.
All right, let's do this. Any other RPG, you search around everything.
Good
it's nice to tell what you can look in because they got gold knobs. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. Apparently I can poop. I could take my poop. Oh, let's take a shower. Parents' bedroom, so we'll go downstairs.
Come on, son, get out there, make friends.
Searched outside. Go outside and make some friends.
You shall die by my warhammer, Drow Elf.
I banish thee to the forest realm. That way, I banish you first. Ha! You can't hold out much longer.
Help!
Hey, no fair. That's cheating. I'm gonna tell my mom.
Punch him in
Thanks,
the butt.
Thanks, kid. I didn't realize he had a health potion. My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends.
Hooray, I have a friend.
Now that we're friends, you should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there. Hey, where are you from?
New message from Butters.
Where'd you live before moving here? You like Colorado?
It's locked.
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker. I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
Oh, who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now. Don't talk to her. She's not part of the game. Welcome to the kingdom of Koopa Keep. Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kinney, the fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kinney wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now. You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name. You entered Douchebag. Are you sure you want to keep... Very well, douchebag.
There's no point of fighting.
You will now choose a class. Fighter, mage, thief, or Jew. A mage is like a white fighter. Haven't seen a good one of those in a while. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. A white thief? Never heard of one, but interesting. Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends. You look sneaky enough to be a thief. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. A fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking
what
ass.
What class?
A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. A white thief? Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends.
You look sneaky enough to be a thief. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. A white thief? Never heard of one, but interesting.
We welcome to our kingdom, Douchebag the Thief.
Hooray!
Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight.
Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for... a lovely purchase.
Since that's all I can get. Alright, got my dagger.
You have procured a weapon. Yes. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clyde.
What? Kick Clyde's ass, new kid.
What I do?
I'm the king, Clyde, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, new kid, kick his ass.
All right, time to fight.
I'm gonna kick your ass. Clyde, you have to wait your turn. That's lame.
No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde.
I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it.
All right, douchebag, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy.
Oh!
I missed.
I dodged that.
I missed again.
That all you got?
Oh my god, it's butters all over again.
Okay, look, try putting your back into it at the last possible moment.
There we go.
Oh, hell yeah! Clyde's your bitch! Alright, Clyde's wearing armor. In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clyde as hard as you can. Didn't count! Oh shit, dude, I think I see blood! Fucking nice, bruh. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bowels. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bowels.
Protect my balls.
Prepare yourself.
All right.
Suck it!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about! Dude, you're already way better than Clyde.
All right, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP.
If you have a fucking better name for them, then fucking say it, Clyde! Fucking asshole! I'm the king, and I say it's PP! Douchebag, use your thief ability to make Clyde pay for insulting the king.
All right.
Dick.
Damn.
Way to wipe that smile off his stupid face, douchebag. Now do it one more time. Finish him.
What? I was going easy. Take this. This is unblockable.
All right, Clyde.
You were all like, and Clyde was all like, nah, nah.
Okay, you prove yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the war tent and I shall let you see the relic.
My loyalty is as incurable as my diabetes.
I forgot how to bring that up. I have two friends, woo!
What do you see? Can you see heaven? Or just houses and stuff?
Douchebag, I ordered you into the war tent, douchebag.
Flower for a princess? There's a flower over here. That's an easy quest.
Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The
the Stick of Truth. Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too long, for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at. Now that you have seen the Stick of Truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is tax deductible.
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
What is it?
The elves are attacking!
Oh my god! Defensive position!
Defensive positions? Antonio Banderas blogged off.
Douchebag! Man the gate! Don't let them through!
Give us the stick, humans!
Fuck you, Drow Elf! Come get it! Clyde, guard the Stick of Truth while we defend the fortress!
Aye, aye! Aye, aye! We're not playing pirates, Clyde!
Douchebag, this is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs!
The stick is ours!
All right, let's kick some butt.
Do it, douchebag. Kick these elves' asses.
All right.
You're wounded, douchebag. Potions will heal you. Here.
Give me the cheesy poofs.
The rules say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was compromised. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks.
Suck it!
Ha! Well, if this job doesn't work out, at least you've got a future as a training dummy. Come on, get it right.
I blocked him.
Ha! I said block, not get nailed by.
Okay.
Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again.
I'm blocking.
Fuck you!
Ha! I said block, not get nailed
by.
Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again. I said block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again.
Come on now.
Suck on this!
I said block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again.
I'm doing horrible at this blocking thing.
Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack. Look at your enemy on the ground. Weak and helpless. Kick the shit out of him!
Poke him in the butt.
Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass! Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King!
You're mine now!
Alright, I'll backstab the bowman. That was effective. Achievement! I threw my poop at him.
Great job, douchebag!
Meanie!
Butters! Butters, you're losing! Stop losing!
But I don't want to make him feel bad!
I'm gonna say Butters.
You got this, douchebag! What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass.
I can't attack him because he's riposting.
Aw, man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that. You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wood. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch.
All
right. Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King.
Nailed it.
Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else.
That's when you just go in with your weapon.
Ah! Motherfucker! Stop it!
Great job, douchebag! Kick their asses, new kid! I got your back! Fight! Fight to the last man! Seriously, you guys!
Quarter!
Alright, time to beat some more kids up.
Let's do this, douchebag. Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly.
Oh.
Hell yeah, that's how you do it. The other elf let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor. Oh. That's it. Now finish him. Now.
All these kids down.
Drow elves, fall back! Fall back, I say! Yes! Awesome, dude! Take that, you asshole elf! Better luck next time! Na-na-na-na-na-na! We still control the universe! It's gone. What? The stick of truth. The elves got it. That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth! Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time! What? No! You can't do that! Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah, go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, this new kid may be a douchebag, but he sure can't fight!
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The stick of truth has been stolen. And we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors, Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go, and send my warriors here. Fighters, go with him.
Oh boy, I got Butters on my side now. I am a mutant. Alright, we got some adventuring to do. Let's do this. Timmer!
Kids, be careful now.
Get all the friend requests. What do I gotta do? Look for Craig, go to Token's fancy house, find Tweak. Alright.
This is the king's room. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. What exactly are you looking for? Well, Eric has a lot of cool stuff.
Finger bang. Oh, all the South Park stuff.
What was that for?
Because I can. Alright, there's some marital aids.
This is where the magic happens. Last week, Karma's mom was here with a few men having a whole lot of magic. She was doing hand magic and butt magic.
Hand magic and butt magic, alright.
This is where Karma does magic. Smells like the wizard is brewing some potion in here. Some wizard stew. Oh, looks like he forgot to flush the stew.
guy? Oh, okay. Four friends, yay! Alright, we do have Cartman's garage key. So let's... Oh, the DLCs!
We aren't allowed to go in the street!
I forgot I had those.
It's such an open world, our parents don't want us to get hurt!
Chimpoco Bob!
Those are holy icons from the Orient! Legend has it that he who can collect enough will be rewarded.
Let's go this way. Wait, whose house was this I just unlocked? Love when spring is on
the
way. Such
a fun and inspiring time to decorate. Behold, the residence of Butters the Merciful.
Oh, Butters' house.
Butters really is a very... You'll like it here. The air is fresh, and there's always something to do.
Oh, this must be the new kid. You Facebook me right away if Butters does something he should be grounded for.
Butters is one of my favorite South Park characters.
Welcome to my room! Those are my minions. They help me punish society.
Chaos Slayer Key. I believe that's his garage. Messages. There's the garage key. Come a game spell. Pink tie. You watching?
Hello and welcome.
Yeah, calling
to
stuff.
Well, you've come to the right place.
Always search everything. Like in every RPG out there. We'll not be seen tonight. So that we druids, so those are useless.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters.
Up to seven
friends
now.
Maybe a squire on the fly.
Paladins seek justice for all races.
There's a chimp Pokemon in the tree. Monies. All right, this is my house. No humans, screw that. Timmer! Timmer. destroy them all.
These lands hold many dangers, new kid. Tia, you moved to the wrong realm.
Nice hair, douchebag.
Take this!
Ah, missed the dodge. Ah! You poked in the butt.
You're hurt! This looks like a job for Paladin Butter.
There you go,
Coach.
That beat. I better wait a turn before I do any more healing.
Butter is pretty OP at this game. Oh.
Hey, look, you're bleeding.
Alright.
It looks bad. Here, take some of this magic cure potion.
Cure potion.
Make sure you always carry a few potions. Just don't get grounded for raiding the apothecary's pantry like I do.
I'll attack him.
Gage!
Now Butter's bleeding.
That was close!
Hammer of Storm.
Feel my righteous fury!
I don't think so.
Well, hammer goosh.
Well, Butters, you just gotta bleed out. Next step.
Suck my ball.
There you go, no shields for you anymore. Bam! Bam!
Well, that's what you get for being mean to people.
Give me all of your loots.
Sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends.
Fine then. This way. Jimmy. Oh, Jimmy! I can't go to Jimmy's house yet. There we go. Cure potion. Let's see. All the DLC stuff is sitting in my chest.
I'm actually faster at Facebook messaging than I am at.
What? Oops. Alright.
Sure is a lot of walking.
Yes, I can.
Are you new? Hey, that means you don't know anything about me, huh? Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay?
Do those kids' parents know he's up in the garage? Oh, I made him cry. Anything in here?
We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord.
We're getting there.
You looking for Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
We better get to the other guys first.
All right, Craig's in trouble again. P- Punch everything in sight. All the stuff to sell.
I still don't see anything, Bella.
Wait. Keep looking, Taz. The forensic evidence is right around here.
Greetings, human. While I would prefer to explore strange worlds with you, it is illogical to abandon the bridge until the captain returns.
Okay, then. Star Trek kids.
The captain is my mom. I can't go outside when she's not home. But the Federation has an urgent mission for you. A tricorder was left behind on the frozen planet of Hoth. Only it's not a tricorder, it's my dad's iPad 2. I need you to beam down to the Omicron sector and locate that device before it falls into Klingon hands. I think it fell out of my backpack near the church.
All right. Don't mind me, I'll steal crap out of your room. Always gotta search everything. Oh. Alien thingy. Okay. Guy doing things to himself. Let's see. The community center. Vulcan around the church. Can I go this way and get there? Go to Token's fancy house. Alright, we'll go this way.
We've been getting reports of a bunny rabbit running
this
around people's yards.
This is where Jimmy gave me that noogie
one
time.
Check it out.
Don't mind me. I'm just gonna destroy a police car.
This elf is gonna fuck you up.
Well then, bring it.
Stop it! Let me at him!
Alright.
Ah! Motherfucker!
Hammer of Justice!
By the Hammer of Butters! That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen!
Missed the block. Alright, attack up.
Suck it!
Ah! Oh man.
Die, asshole!
Ah! Oh man, I'm failing at this. Give me that cure potion. Mug. Let's mug him.
Ah.
Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
Butters is my favorite.
Come on!
Oh yeah, he's riposting, so that's not gonna work.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I killed Butters. Butters is dead. So we can go get the Vulcan guy stuff. Upgrade available. Oh, yeah. Definitely gonna upgrade backstab. Boy size leech. Leash. That's a little out there, but that's South Park for you. Alright. It's in the church, right? Search around the area of the church for his iPad. Go look outside. There we go. Got his iPad. Don't want to go that way. That's into the forest.
I hope you're not playing that dumb game with everyone.
Yes, I am. Going into the police station.
Sorry, kid, I'm too busy to talk to you right now. Maybe later.
Alright, I got the iPad. We can go back to Vulcan, kid. I can break all their stuff.
Come on a quieter day. I'll take you on a ride along.
Hey,
I'll be
kid,
way more careful than I was
the last. Find
the
key and bust me out of here.
You don't talk, huh? Me neither. That's why they won't let me out.
I know the security cameras are for something later. He'll probably be back, but I'm gonna destroy him all. Six-ass chicken.
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
You know you can die from a titty twister?
You can die from a titty twister, alright.
Stan one time gave me the grossest wet willy right
shitty
here!
Shitty sushi's dead! No! Alright, back to the mission at hand. Ooh, monies!
Some kids gave me the worst pink belly over there one time.
Can't go in there. Let's go this way. I know we're coming by the butter's house soon.
This is a gated... If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age. I warn you, sir. If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age.
I know you aren't supposed to give money to panhandlers, but this vice president kept accosting me and I felt so bad.
Alright, so I can't go that way yet.
If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age. This is a gated community, sir. We do not allow in the riffraff. Move along, sir.
Message from Cartman. Alright, can I go that way? No, so we're gonna go down this way. Asses of fire! I wanna
see
that.
This movie's really sweet. Too bad you guys can't see it.
Chipogomon!
Hey, you kids, wanna see a movie? Oh, that's right, you can't, cause it's rated R and it's too mature for you.
I'm going in anyway.
Coming this summer, the greatest Canadian duo of
my God! Will you be silent?
Sir,
oh!
Let me through. I need pubes, but okay.
Coming this summer.
There we go.
It's the motion picture that changed America. Saving Private Ryan, the re-release, where the word Nazi has been changed to persons with political differences, and all the guns have been
replaced. Hey, I'm watching
by walkie-talkies.
This.
You have to prove your maturity to see this move.
I've killed way bigger guys than you. Well, the new kid has.
Get wrecked. By Butter's hammer.
Well, that's what you get for being mean to people.
Achievement.
Hey, over here.
Is that Al Gore? Does he want me to go after Man
Bear
Pig?
I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore. You know, Al Gore. I'm super important.
I'm super
right, look,
serial,
I've
guys.
I've detected some very strange activity in this area. I believe we are dealing with Man Bear Pig. Yes, the Man Bear Pig. I know you're scared, but I need help. Take these and place them in the location specified on the Man Bear map. Pig,
And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now, but don't give it out to anybody. I'm super serial. Hurry! We must know if Man Bear Pig is here or not.
I'm super serial, guys.
I could swear I heard a voice coming up from the sewers. It said something like, Hody How.
It's a Chimpokomon. I don't remember how to get that one, though. Tweak Bros Coffee. All right, let's go get Tweak. We're making progress.
Welcome to Tweak Coffee. Coffee made with ingredients supplied by local organic suppliers. It's local coffee, brewed locally.
Tweak? Tweak? Have you picked up the fresh local ingredients?
Not yet, Dad. I'm still trying to do all my chores.
Well, hurry up, son. The family business is relying on you.
Hello there. If you're looking for Tweak, he's in the back room, unattended. Unattended, like a pristine meadow known only to the wild horses that graze there. Would you like to try some coffee? It's fresh.
Why, yes, I would like to try some coffee. I love coffee. Get some cure potions. And some more health potions. Thank you.
You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge you need to stay focused at school.
Go get Tweak.
What's this? Now? The guy see me now? Well, there's no way, man. It's way too much to do. How am I supposed to do all this? Wait, you! Could you go get the 4 o'clock delivery for me? If you do, I can finish here and then I'll still have time to play. Please, would you? It's at Kenny's house, like always. You give them this, they'll give you the delivery.
All right.
How am I supposed to do all of this? There's no way, man. Starbucks has like 8 employees. Here, it's just me!
Oh, poor Tweak. Brewmaster stash key. Can't go in there yet. Can't get that. So, let's
more
go back.
Coffee! Need more!
Monies! Gives me the monies. We gotta go to the other side of the railroad tracks to get to Kenny's. Oh.
I'll give you a good price.
Alright, homeless man has stuff. Both of those. Modify? Oh good, I can unequip them. We'll equip both of those to that weapon for now. Shin balls! Yeah, that works. I'm hitting the wrong buttons. Okay, those are my pants. There we go. Check anyway. My God. Guy was doing a horse.
Oh man, I remember getting beat up right over here.
I think we're making our way to Token's
house.
Hey
kid, can you help me? There was a mix-up at the post office. And they accidentally gave me a package from Miss Cartman. Any chance you can go to the post office and pick up mine while I drop this one by her house?
Sure, why not, Mr. Slave? Get all this stuff. Almost missed one. Okay, never mind, I got it.
Oh!
Oh! Sound like he liked that. Very interesting garage. Alright, we're at the playground.
Playing pirate is better than being a pirate.
Less than 80 pass.
Ike!
I am the Pirate King! Come play hide and seek with us, you're it!
Oh god. The little kids. Hide and seek. I don't want to play hide and seek with them.
Kermit gave me a swirly in that public bathroom over there one time.
Wow, you look pretty desperate.
Shut your mouth. Coffee. I don't have enough room for any more cures. We're gonna go ahead. Wear something to protect yourself from the security guard. Don't remember where. Jimbo's guns. Crap, I was already up that way. Oh. Yeah, we'll just fast travel to, this
Fuck
area.
You, asshole!
Oh, yeah?
You're a douche.
Oh, yeah? Wanna fight?
What if we just make friends instead? By the hammer of Butters! That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen. Son of a biscuit!
Son of a biscuit! Nailed it.
Another victory for the good guys!
That's right. All right, we're going to go to Jimbo's gun shop so we can go get what we need to get the token. No, I think I'm on the way there, too. So we got to go. Kitty!
I couldn't decide where to hide.
Found one of the kids. City walk! Oh, you want some shitty chicken?
Goddamn Mongolians.
Hey, no fighting in here!
Ah!
Hello, welcome to City Walk. Take all the praise.
Take all the praise.
Only thing we're serving today is Mongolian beef. Mongolian beef, so good. Oh, I just love it. Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Shh. Mongolians are watching. They conquered me last week. Act natural.
Oh, yeah, Mongolian beef. Mmm, so tasty, right? Wow.
It's not tasty at all. It's gross. Don't eat it. You eat a Mongolian beef, you shit your pants for 5 days.
All right, Mongolian.
Please, you gotta help me out. The Mongolians all live like rats in the Tower of a Peace next door. I'll keep the adults occupied here. You go top a tower and beat up all their kids. Beat up all the Mongolian kids. Then Mongolian think this neighborhood not a safe place. They move away. Go, beat up the little Mongolian kids.
Oh, all right, Mongolian.
Mongolian beef smell like a rat.
Oh, Mongolian. Can't sell anything. I will get some revives.
Where are your parents?
Don't worry about it. I'm not gonna do that
die
yet.
Die, asshole!
Oh! No, you died.
You sure about this?
Bonus holy damage. Yeah, that's pretty effective. Oh, I missed them all. Kill him. Yeah. Power attack, yes.
Another victory for the good day.
Give me your monies. Jimbo's guns, here we go. This is where I need to be.
Well, hello there, Jimbo and Ned.
Well, what?
Howdy there. Haven't seen you before. You must be the new kid that moved to town. And you're into hunting, huh? Well, my boy, you've come to the right place. South Park is chock full of things to shoot that would delight any taxidermist, survivalist, or weekend animal death enthusiast. Ain't much I can sell to a miner, thanks to the
I know I need the gas mask. That's gonna help me out. Ooh, warrior's longsword, wooden crossbow. I have enough, so we're gonna buy that. Have some stuff to sell. The poop that took a pee. Let's go ahead and sell all this junk. Just like that. Got all my money back. snow by the crossbow.
You kill anything in that guide, you come back and see old Jimbo and Ned. The best part of hunting is bragging about it to other hunters.
Oh, I gotta be level 8 to use that crap. Level 6 to use that. Alright.
You remind me of a guy I served with in,
Defeat the penis mouse. Alright.
What are you looking at, pussy?
Eek a penis!
We're gonna send you straight to heck!
Let's backstab him.
On guard!
Ow, jeez!
Oh, too soon. I screwed that up.
Ha!
How dare you?
You want some of this?
Yeah!
After that!
Oops. Butters is bleeding now. Alright, security guard. What you got?
What the fuck? Oh no!
Oh no! Whatever shall I do?
We're gonna send you straight to heck!
Oh!
Stab him right in the kneecap.
By the hammer of Butters!
Ow!
That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen.
Yeah.
You're straight tripping, son.
Straight tripping, son.
Ooh! Ow!
Yeah, bleeding times two and grossed out.
Yeah. Ooh!
Bust your kneecaps out.
Along.
That was actually a very easy fight. That was pretty good.
Ow!
Now how to go to tokens. The friar cap. Pokemon.
Yeah? Can I help you? What's this? Oh, the elves took the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
All right. Got token taken care of. Now we gotta go to Kenny's.
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
He got beat up. Mask anymore. Got all these things I can't use. Kenny's house. Let's see where the nearest
Who the fuck
nice
are you?
Scramble is. We'll go from right here. It's the closest one I got. Punch my mailbox. Punch a snowman. Punch a snow pile. Shoot the sign. Let's go to Butters. Or Kenny's.
I'm using stealth. You can't see me.
Yes, I can.
Ow!
See, I shot you in the face. I believe this is the Vulcan kid, so we're gonna go give him his iPad back. Oh, this is Stan's house.
This is Stan's house, but he isn't here.
Hey guys, grab a beer and join me for SportsCenter. Stan's out playing that game too. I wanted to come, but he wouldn't let me, so I'm drinking.
Let's go check out Stan's room.
I'm sure he'd give you his underwear if you just asked.
Actually, we want to go back to my house real quick.
I'm never coming out! I'm never coming out!
Who's in Stan's closet?
Who the fuck are you? I'm gonna kill you, turd!
Alright. You don't want to fight
Stan's
me.
Stan's dad takes big shit.
Stan... Randy has become an amazing character in South Park.
Give.
One more pair of underpants, and I don't remember what I need the underpants for. Collecting all of the things.
Well, this is Stan's house.
Hey guys, grab a beer
right
and join me for SportsCenter.
This way, because we're gonna stop by my house. Got some. I believe the DLC stuff is in there, so we're gonna go look.
You can't expect me to pat you on the back just because you've made a few friends. As soon as you have a lot of friends, then I'll be proud.
I'll be your friend too, sweetie. It'll make you look popular.
Oh, my mommy's my friend now. Now I have the assassin stuff. Billy Club of Smitty. I didn't realize I got that. Is it better than my weapon? Oh, you bet your ass it is. Put the gross out on it. Through my house. I'm an idiot. Oh, I couldn't do this yet, that's why. Can't go into my basement, so yeah, off to Kenny's house.
Welcome to the neighborhood,
Mr. Broflosky.
Now, I continue to admire your awesomeness.
I hit him with a stick, and he wants to be my friend. Other side of the tracks to Kenny's house.
People who are renting the guest house out in the back.
Oh, the guest house. Am I gonna fight the meth? Yep, meth tweakers.
Yeah, yeah, we got the package for Tweak Cop.
Hey, that's not the usual kid that picks up the package.
Huh? Shit. It's a Kip!
It's a Kip!
Well, what if we just make friends instead?
Fight some meth tweakers, I guess.
By the hammer of butters! Well, I'm sorry.
Yeah!
Wow.
That was a lot.
no, no.
There we go.
You gave it your best shot, and that's all Jesus asks of you. These witch doctors must be cooking up a secret potion. I wonder if it's a healing potion.
I can't go that way. How do I keep running into it like an idiot? Quick special delivery. So Tweet gets his coffee for meth heads. Oh. Ow! Kick me.
Huh?
Ooh! Ooh. High health. Alright.
By the hammer of butters!
Ow!
Well, I'm sorry.
Get back, Stan.
Oh, come on! What'd I do?
Solve Tweak's steamy dilemma. Alright, back to Tweak's coffee. Oh, I can stay up there because I'm really dealing with you right now. I'm an idiot. There's a fast travel right outside of Kenny's house. I derped. Store it. Tweak Bros. Alright. We are gonna go and actually do Mr. Slave's quest while we're here. Hello? What? Okay, never mind. Wrong spot. A Tweak Brothers coffee is... this way. No, not that way. Wrong way.
You should try some coffee. It gives you that edge.
You did it!
there we go.
Oh, thanks, man. Dad, I finished my work. Can I go play?
Where's today's delivery?
Right here.
Yep, that's good shit. All right, Tweak, you can play for a little bit. But be home before dark or you'll be grounded.
Dad,
like the fresh grind of our all-organic Tweak blend, made with ingredients from local tweakers.
Thanks, kid. I gotta go get changed, and then I'll meet you at the kingdom.
Now I got Tweak. This key, does that take... allow me to open the chest up here? Yes, it does. All the Friar stuff.
Welcome to my coffee shop. Thanks for helping Tweak out in the back room. Would you like to try some coffee?
I don't need anything from you. All right. Return to Cartman and tell him how your recruiting efforts went. Go this way, because I believe the post office is this way, and we can knock out the missing
slave. How'd you feel totally not be able to keep it in Curious and Philip movie?
And honestly, from there, I believe I will get his power, his summoning ability. Where is the post office? I am going the wrong way. All right. It happens. It happens.
This here is the marketplace. This is where heroes can come for adventure and do nose jabs and abortions.
Nose jobs and abortions.
Hamburgers.
Weird combination.
That didn't count.
What? I hit the button. Alright, or don't work.
Ow!
You're busting.
That's not nice.
You poked in the butt.
Oh, it's on.
There we go. He's down.
That's close!
Every time, the last one, it doesn't seem to block. Here you go, have some chocolates. Chocolates. Can't really do anything wrong, so we're gonna hammer.
By the hammer of butters!
See if the hammer adjusts works.
Oh.
There we go.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, gee whiz, I hope I level up.
Who the fuck are you?
Who am I? Take that. Unplanned parenthood. Okay.
Don't forget to bring a towel.
Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant? Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant?
In the bank yet?
Okay, this is a stick-up. Put all the money in a bag or I'll fucking kill each and every one. Oh, hey, all right, Benny. How's it going? Just showing the new kid around.
Welcome to the Bank of South.
Good to see you too, Butters. Thanks for checking in.
Can you keep a secret?
Welcome to the Bank of South Park.
Oh my God,
would you like to invest? Wise move, young man, and a bold first step towards your financial future.
And it's gone.
We'll just take that money and employ significant leverage using computer-assisted high-frequency trading and index fund rebalancing to buy ahead of certain stock movements, and it's gone.
And it's gone.
Well, hey, Officer Butt Baby.
That's Butt. I'll be watching you, new kid, on Facebook. I hope
it's rhinoplasty.
I don't know. I think you have a nice
David
nose. I'd worry more about your hair if I was you.
Oh, hello. Are you interested in...
Taco flavored pieces. This junk, so we're just gonna. It's just there for monies.
Back again, I.
$175 for the Hasselhoff treatment. Look, David Hasselhoff's all over the walls.
Stop staring at me. It's creepy.
Business office key. I'm getting sidetracked. ADD will do that to you. I got something in my front pocket for you. Let you reach down in my pocket and see what it is. Give it a squeeze and say, how you doing? Almost, I believe I almost have all of the fast travels unlocked. So that's a plus.
Get on the ground and shut up or your brains are going on the fucking wall. Hey, Vance, how's it going? Just showing the new kid around today. Yeah, already been to the bank.
Hey, Butters, sweet kid.
How many car crashes have you been in?
All right, I got Mr. Slave's package. All right.
I'd love to chat, but you're unpopular.
What is this kid doing on the roof?
Oh!
What is this? What is this place? What is this place?
They're gonna interview me for a piece on youth narcissism. I can't wait to read about me! Maybe they'll put a picture of me in the article too!
There's a rumor the girls have a secret base, but I've never...
17 friends, baby! To do. I've not leveled up yet. Kitty!
Give it back! Give it back!
Why don't you make us?
Girls.
That's my Justin Bieber toy.
Not anymore, it's not. Aw, did baby lose her toy?
Who is this?
Be
don't
a kid
fight.
If you know what's good for you.
Alright, let's fight.
The hammer of justice shall strike the nail of evil into the board of being sorry.
It's damned.
Feel my righteous fury! What was that?
Thanks. I owe you one, kid. That was so amazing. What you did for me, I won't forget it.
Ability unlocked. Let's see. Increases the damage of your backstab. Backstab now deals extra damage for every stack of bleeding on the target. Increase the damage of your... Sword on mug.
Oh, what sad times these are when the nation's youth run around in dungeon clothes playing the games of Satan. Young man, if you really want power, there's only one thing you must do. Find Jesus. Find him, and when you do, return to me.
I know where Jesus is.
You will never get laid looking like that.
Hey, kid, maybe you can help us with something. All these homeless people in South Park are making us look like a cold and heartless town. If you could go and beat the crap out of all the bums and vagrants, they'll leave town, and it'll restore South Park's reputation as a compassionate community. You gotta get every single one of those bastards, okay? Chop, chop!
Okay, then. Time to go beat up some homeless people. I just shot the mayor. Run away. Alright.
One time I got the worst snuggie behind that building over there, it sucked.
Can't go in there yet.
Weird.
All right, we're gonna fast travel. Go to the church, we're gonna find Jesus. This I remember what I gotta do to find Jesus here. I believe I remember.
Tee hee hee hee.
There you are.
Tee hee hee hee.
You found me! Tee hee hee. Next time finding me won't be so easy.
You found Jesus! Mongolians. We'll go here because we got the Vulcan kid's iPad. We'll get that done out of the way. I believe this is his house. Yes, we got the right house.
Well done! The galaxy is in your debt. Let it be known that I have been and will always be your friend on Facebook.
I'll always be your friend on Facebook. This loves snowing. Sick. Alright, gotta be level 4 to use that. All the leveling I gotta do. On that note, we're gonna take a brief break, bathroom break, blah blah blah. I'll be right back. All right, and we are back. We're going to go ahead and save real quick before I forget to do that. Mr. Slave's package, so we can go find him. We'll go here, progress the story a little bit. You know, those are just piddly little side quests.
Well, soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard!
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Craig?
He's in detention. What?
He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again.
Oh, my God. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the stick of truth. We have to break him out.
Ah, no way, man. Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble.
Getting into trouble is a risk that Douchebag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, Douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout.
Oh, the Dragon Shout. Here we go.
You fight well, Douchebag. But to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your farts. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training.
All right, I'm not going to fart.
To conjure Dragon Shout, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Hey. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... Dragon Shout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready?
Okay. Dragon Let's see Shout. If I can do this.
Find the frequency. Hold. Hold.
There we go.
My God, that was
Nailed it.
Incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent. Hey, Princess Kenny. Could you come here a sec?
I get to fart on Princess
Real quick,
Kenny.
Princess Kenny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something. All right, you two. Spar! Sir Douchebag, show Princess Kenny the magical powers I have taught you.
Ha! Right in the face.
That was fucking hilarious! Dude, that was fucking awesome! Oh, okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Kenny. That's all for now. Okay, but dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered Dragon Shout. From now on, it'll be easier for you.
I know there's an achievement for that.
Kenny will assist you on your quest, Douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax
Can't
upon
talk.
My throne.
Need to practice!
Yay! I got Princess Kenny! Princess Kenny! Cool eye moves. Alright, we got Jim Bob. What do we got? Let's see. Where do we gotta go? To the school! Let's go! Princess Kenny.
Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention! Now start doing your homework! Okay, I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
Okay.
What are you looking at, pussy?
Time to fart. Fight. Not fart. Fight.
Farting possibly.
Yeah. Woo, woo! Don't have enough mana, so we're just gonna beat people!
Oh, it's on!
I love Princess Kenny's abilities.
Hurry up!
Oh, I messed up. Feldspar, whatever his name is.
Excuse me, but school.
Oh no, it's a ginger.
No students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m.
All right, let's fight him. Heart attack never gets old.
Princess Kenny.
Officer down, send backup. I repeat, officer down, all hallway monitors to the right hallway.
Oh, God damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
Oh, stick chairs. Let's beat him up.
Intruder alert! Initiate security protocol!
Take that! Stack of chairs are for, but we'll just knock them over.
You're not gonna get through this door, okay? You might as well give up because I.
Unauthorized pedestrian!
Let's fight! Alright, I hit the button, but it didn't work. Oh, the touch of the ginger. Let's love hits. Health. Get back. Stab. Can I use mana now? Do I have to wait? I have to wait to use it. Alright.
Fucking bullshit!
Fucking bullshit.
Search him!
No! No! Get away from me, you freak!
The
protector of the brass key will never surrender!
Kenny just flashes boobies. Oh, that's amazing.
Take the brass key from my cold, dead hands!
Alright, I tried to fart on him, but it didn't work.
Your referral is as good as written!
Ah, I hit the wrong button. Knock him off! Ginger strikes!
Yeah.
Get poked in the butt! Oh, come on, I'm hitting the button. Why it no work?
Yeah!
Oh, man. Oh, crap. This is Kenny. Revives.
Monitors need to stop playing around.
He's got the brass key. He's some kind of dragonborn.
Now look, this is detention time, not time to play Dungeons and Dragons. And besides, he's never going to get inside here because to open the door you need the gold key, and the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
Okay. Woo-hoo!
Let's see. Ooh, I have a dodgeball now. We're gonna equip that. Is a dead child in that locker. All right. All right, I can.
He's
get
here.
Out of
guard
here.
The key.
Going for a world of hurt.
Dude, you shit your pants.
You're facing the wrong way.
Dude, you shit your pants. Dude, you shit your pants. You lawbreakers make me sick.
Yeah.
Forget the key. Protect the front lines.
There we go.
Dude, you shit your pants.
Oh, come on. Just do it. There we go.
Alert! I'm taking fire!
Y'all want some? Let's get some. Okay, there's already a dead kid here. Alright. Ah, touch of ginger again.
Well, that kid looks hurt pretty bad. Don't be afraid to ask for help from your friend. Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir. Yeah, there's a buddy.
Thanks. I thought I was a goner. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair too red. Maybe you can take the silver key and find the gold key. You can succeed where I have failed. Free Mackie's prisoners.
That was stinky. I sure hope the gold key is in there, or else the quest for the silver key has been all for nothing. Be careful, douchebag. This is Mackie's lair. One wrong step and we could end up in detention. The gold key. No human has ever laid hands on it before. Let's hope it holds the power to unlock the cafeteria.
That's far enough, intruder. Where's your hall pass? No hall pass? Then it's time to write you a
hospital time!
Oh yeah, that's the boss. Good luck fighting the boss, okay? You still think this is a game, young man?
Deadly Force is authorized.
Calling in more gingers? Crossed out.
Feel my righteous fury! No, 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 no!
Ah, lock that.
Use your power on him! Hurry!
I don't have any mana, so... we'll get some mana. It didn't give me mana. Mana. Oh, I forgot Butters is bleeding. Crap.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna scare you straight. Hear of this?
Oh, I messed it up.
That's it! I'm notifying your parents!
It's annoying.
That's fuck.
It can go away.
Deadly Fourth is authorized.
First things first, I need mana.
I see we are at a stalemate.
Eat my third attack.
Feel my righteous fury.
Of the sash.
I know Valence doesn't solve anything, but I kinda like it.
Counselor Maggie shall hear this. Assault!
Let's do this.
Yay!
Damn you, Croy!
We did it! Hooray!
Thanks for busting me out, kid. Who are you? What's your name? Oh well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess.
Fuck you, asshole!
Okay. Let's do this then.
I've killed way bigger guys than you! Well, the new kid has.
Fart ball. Damn.
Oh, I wanted to show mercy.
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
What a coincidence. I did too. Leveled up again.
I see only Duff and K. You
oh,
are
please.
Robbing
what goth kid
to
walks
me.
Around in those clothes?
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other side of town.
We don't hang with conformists. Go get the stuff to look like we do.
Oh, hey. Dodgeball then. I gotta become a goth to talk to the goth kids. Those are asses. Six ass chicken. Turn to Cartman. You gotta return to Priest Maxi and Mr. Slave, so we'll go do those real quick. Side missions.
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
There's a big game hunting thing here. Big game hunting there. This is the closest one we got to get to Mr. Slave. Actually, there's a... We'll see who's hanging out here. Hello?
You have triptomatic chaos alarm, and now the Earth shall be destroyed in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go! And now all these lights and electrical equipment you see are on and will never be turned off.
Hey! Drain
the Earth's nice power supply and plunging humidity into a deep cold
dirt. Says you'd make a worthy ally.
Without lights or heat or computers or power...
Well, we must have stumbled upon the secret and cool lair of a super evil, super cool, super genius.
All right. Chipokomon! I can't hit him. I didn't want to go down the ladder. There we go. Achievement!
Professor Chaos left me here to keep changing the light bulbs until the Earth's energy supply is drained.
Oh, the tactics of butters. I don't think I could do the weird person here yet. I don't have the other keys.
I'll give you a good price.
Give you a good price? What you buying? Alright, yes, so let's go see Mr. Slave now. Probably the wrong way, but... Bye-bye, rats. Alright, that's unlocked for us now. We don't need to go that way yet. Gotta go see Mr. Slave, give him his package. While we're here, we can go ahead and clear this one, too. Ow, ow.
Yeah, you should check for mud. How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily?
Because I have a great ass. That is why. Ah, Mr. Slave! Let's go give him his package.
Thanks, kid. My night is looking a whole lot better now. Here, if you ever need my help, use this. I can't help with any tough fights, though. I don't want to get a fissure. Come back and find me if you want to call me again. But give it a day. I go to a lot of parties.
Yay, I can summon Mr. Slave now. friends with Mr. Slave. Got to be up more homeless. Father Maxie.
Billy tried to steal my hidey spot, but I made him go away.
Four more kindergartners to find. Let's go and see the gang again.
Gentlemen, thanks to the new kid, our entire army is assembled. It is my belief that the new kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called Douchebag. New kid, I hereby dub thee Sir Douchebag. Congratulations.
Yay! I'm Sir Douchebag now.
Now it is time for us to take back that which is rightfully ours. A carrier raven has come with news that the Stick of Truth has not yet been taken to the Elven Forest. It is in the possession of the Bard.
The Bard?
Oh, God, not
the Bard!
The Bard is a level 10 drow elf who can use magic to enchant and destroy his enemies.
Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds. I'm going to teach you how to use a ranged magic attack. It's not easy, but being able to cup a spell from a distance can save you in battle. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah! Let me show you one more time. Watch closely.
Cup a spell.
Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic, throw it at your opponent.
Cupped it. Threw it.
Yes, yes! But now let us see how you fare against a real opponent. Hey, Malgazin! Malgazin, could you come help us with something?
Malgazin, the diabetes kid.
Yes? Hey, Scott, could you spar with Douchebag real quick? He's gonna try out a new move.
On guard!
Now, Douchebag, cup a spell! Come on, Douchebag, you let it slip right through your fingers. Try again.
I did it!
Shit right in Scott's face! All right, Scott, go back to your post. Thank you. Use it wisely in battle, Douchebag, and never on a man's balls.
Never on a man's balls. Keep that in mind. Leave the balls
out
of the party.
If the carrier ravens are correct, the Bard is hiding out at the Inn of the Giggling Donkey. We must find him before he's able to take the stick back to the Elven Forest.
Let us find the Bard and bring him to justice!
Make haste to the Giggling Donkey!
Oh, okay. They equipped a new weapon for me. Unequip. Equip that to that. I am down to wearing a bear hat. Yeah, we're gonna bear it out. Why not?
Douchebag, you better stock up on some power-ups and potions. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey is a danger.
Guess I'm minding your shop now. You need any weapons or armor?
Got some pretty good wares here.
I have a lot of junk to sell.
Here's what we're selling today.
Club of Smiting.
All yours.
I'm gonna buy both of those, why not? Beef that up a bit. I'm gonna go ahead and like that, make it fiery. There we go. Now we're badass. Head to the Giggling Donkey.
There it is. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey. Paladin, are you sure the bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.
Carrier Raven, Butters!
Sorry, that's what the Carrier Raven says.
Craig and Token, guard the back door. Butters, Kenny, Sir Douchebag, let's go inside.
Let's do this.
Stay close, Sir Douchebag. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey harbors the scum of Alzaron. A glass of meadle wine, please.
No meadle wine today, only fairy ale.
A pint of fairy ale, then. So, has, anyone seen the bard lately?
Dun, dun, dun.
A cup of fairy ale isn't much if not accompanied by some bardic poems and songs. Sure, he's here, all right. He's got a room down in the cellar. Ah, and I shall pay handsomely for his services. Sir Douchebag?
Butters, Douchebag, go down and flesh him out. Princess Kinney and I will be waiting here to murder him. Remember, the bard can use songs to enchant. Don't let him get to you.
You think the bard's really down here?
Well, we're gonna find out. Bard's right there.
I think I hear him. Hello? Oh, Jesus! It's the bard!
Prepare for battle, weaklings. Elves, fall in! Douchebag! It's a trap! You should have never come here, humans. I am a level 10 bard, and with my loot, I shall power up my elven guards with magical songs of enchant.
That's so funny.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow.
This song, though. You need a fart attack!
Ha ha!
And now you're on fire.
You're straight tripping, son.
I have a nice lance that she set upon. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
The maiden from Stoneberry. letters. And this. Gonna backstab him.
Ow, jeez!
Let's go ahead and heal yourself.
Feel my righteous fury! Oh, it's on!
Yeah,
I'm lucky!
Yeah.
Forgive me, douchebag!
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow.
Attack him. Fuck off.
Wow, what a butt kicking. Get down there and finish them off. I will protect the stick of truth.
Nowhere to run, kid.
Look up a spell.
A Wind Waker?
Oh yeah, I got thrown into the flames. Dirt.
Hey, Sir Douchebag, up here. Hey, Sir Douchebag, up here.
I'll handle this. Ow.
This elf is gonna fuck you up. The stick is ours.
Greg did nothing to help.
Oh, hamburgers.
Oh, hamburgers.
Nice try, asshole. Feel my righteous fury.
Posting. I didn't notice that. Crap. Butters is kind of useless right now.
Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
Mr. Ooh, Slave!
This should be kind of fun!
Putting the enemy up his butt.
Ooh, dude.
All right.
Another victory for the good guys.
One way to win a battle.
I think it's twisted. You guys go ahead. I'm done for.
Happy to heal the thief, but I need your command, my lord. That's how the game works. Yes, sir.
There you go, buddy. You're gonna be okay. Thank you, noble paladin. My wound is healed.
Can you get us upstairs? I think they locked us out.
Nothing a level 12 thief can't take care of. You guys go ahead.
A lot of damage, so we're gonna equip the snowball. And make it electrified. Electrified snowballs, why not?
For the elf tank!
Someone help!
That came from the kitchen!
You're not getting past us, fucker!
Come on, the wizard's in the kitchen! We gotta help him!
I'll get you back!
It's that!
Let's do this!
We're gonna send you straight to heck!
That kid's on fire now.
Feel my righteous fury! Suffer just a little bit more? Yes, sir! Yeah, there's a buddy.
There you go, buddy.
His powers were too strong. The bard, he's up in one of the rooms. They took Princess Kini. They took her upstairs. I'm sure they're gonna rape her. Don't let them rape Princess Kini.
Everything I can.
The Wizard King is done for! Take out the new kid while I go upstairs and make contact with the King of Elves!
Prepare to die, new kid!
Take that.
We should give this in a really mean online review app.
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
Hey, open the door!
your magic on the front door, douchebag.
Trying to.
You guys, hey!
No prisoners!
Listen, we can help!
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
KKK!
Shut up, it's done. Mars, please. Did I hit him or did he hit me?
I don't think I like you very much.
Open anti-magician, alright.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Work on him. Oh, I blocked her. I'm an idiot.
I'm gonna mess you up, dude.
Good shot!
Nobody likes me.
Damn, he just straight wrecked Butters. Hey, what's up, Beauty and the Beast? What's up? How you guys doing? Oh, not enough mana. I screwed up.
Yeah!
Not much, just enjoying some South Park Stick of Truth. Just having a little bit of fun.
We're still doing this, right?
Feel my righteous fury!
Inferno. Alright. Blocking doesn't seem to work that well.
You'll pay for that!
Oh yeah. I want the new, Fractured Butthole when it comes out. This is the first one that was on 360. Freaking love this game.
Hey, I blocked him! No, 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 no!
Alright, that time I actually blocked him. Woo!
Oh, it's on!
Bird! Ah! Oh, I blocked too early. Crap, crap, crap. Kill yourself, Butters!
Leave us alone!
Stop it!
Oh, he's channeling. Mana.
That sucks!
Let's see some cauliflower. Might not be enough to do it. Nope, not enough. I'm screwed.
Stop dicking around!
Snowball at him.
Oh boy, oh boy.
Where's the king?
He's over there. He's hurt bad.
Good thing my medicine skills are +4.
We'll revive the wizard. You guys get upstairs.
Get everything I can.
No hurry, douchebag. The princess is just being raped.
Do something with the shield?
I know you want to get the most out of this game, but our friend is getting raped.
Alright, let's go save Princess Kenny.
Woo! Penguin
the princess!
Wait a minute, listen. They're raping the... He's keeping her prisoner! Yeah.
Good thing Jimmy's parents are out of town.
What I just did. Execute now. Bye, Butters.
Princess Kinney, how badly did they rape you?
I can't get through. The door appears to be enchanted, so I can't turn the knob.
You can't hold the doorknob, Bard. That's cheating.
Yeah, I can. I have the stick of truth, which means I control the universe, and I say holding the doorknob is okay.
Can he do that?
He has the stick of truth. He can do what he wants.
Damn it! Got to be another way into this room. Hey,
it
let
seems
us up.
We are going
You're
to need the charms of a lady.
The ladder's up here with me, and I'm sure as shit not coming down there.
Make Kenny fashion.
Well, looky what we got here. I'm coming for you, baby. Oh, yeah.
Wow, those are some big old bitties. Man, oh, man.
Get knocked out.
Good job. Princess Gone Wild. Double D buddy powers.
Princess Gone Wild.
Hello. Did you shit your pants?
Die, asshole!
Get him, Princess Kenny.
Nowhere to run, Bard. Give me the stick of truth. Take it from me if you can, Wizard King. Step forward now and fulfill your... 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 Step forward now and fulfill your destiny. Step forward now and fulfill your destiny.
You're
no match for a grand wizard. The stick belongs with us, and I shall use every bardic power in my class to keep it from you.
Fine. You want to throw down, brah? Kick his ass, douchebag.
Who is douchebag?
That's Sir Douchebag to you, and he's about to teach you some manners, bard.
Time to kick the bard's ass. His little furry friends. Yo, fart ball. Oh, that rat just exploded.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
I don't know what good that does to put his own people asleep.
One, Shagger.
Jimmy's on fire now.
This will be my greatest performance. Oh, yeah?
Yes.
A pox on your neck. Is that all you got? Wow, what a terrific target.
You filled my mana for me. I'll take that. Achievement, and I pooped my pants.
Oh, yeah?
We got a new one. Let's execute Jimmy.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, I hit the wrong button. I hit it too late. Now the rat exploded.
Nay! You want a piece of me? Dirty witch!
Let's charm him. Look at the boobies.
You want a piece of this? Is that all you got? Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed. Set him up, knock him down.
Wrong person. Shit.
Name!
Bleeding times three, fool.
That's smart! Hot.
Have some more burning!
Yowza!
Your princess can't heal yourself. Can't use it yet.
Pop's on me. That all you got? Oh, you dirty wench.
Don't have enough mana.
You want a piece of it? Oh, yeah? Yowza! The stick is ours! Yay!
Crutch of weakness.
Find his running shoes. Just kidding.
Oh my god, that's awful.
Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag? Truth is back where it belongs. Great job, men. Douchebag, for your heroic deeds and valiant self-sacrifice at the Great Battle of the Giggling Donkey, I hereby make you an official member of the Kingdom of Koopa Keep. Welcome to the KKK.
It's getting late. The Grand Wizard needs to go night-night.
Okay, Mom, thanks for pointing out bedtime for everyone.
It's a school night, hon. You and your little druid friends need to...
We're not druids, Mom! We're fucking warriors and wizards!
Oh, that's it. You're going to bed. The rest of you better get home, too.
All right, another achievement. Yay! All right, and on that note, I'm going to go ahead and end that streams here for now. Be back. Enjoy this game, so it's probably gonna be more with his game. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.